destroy its shoulder cannons to disable its rockets. Ah, fair enough. Hey, buddy. Bye-bye. Missed you. All right, just stay still, say. Thank you. Ow. Oh, down the mirror right now. You have a grenade. If you're actually still down there. Ow! I don't think I have enough charge in that. Fine, your turn. I really don't like these things. They annoy me. There you go, you're dead now. Thank you. Whee! Woo-hoo. Don't mind me, just picking up the goodies. Don't mind me, don't mind me, don't mind me. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Ah, what the? Oh, hey, buddy. Ow. Don't let me out. Ugh. I hate you so very, very much. What the? Well, okay then. Ugh. Hey! Whoa! Hi! What are you? Whatever you are, you're dead now. Oh, pop! I need ammo. Care to give me some? You get on fire. You go away. Hi! Eat that. You go away, say. Let's get rid of you. And you. Whee! Boink. Bye-bye. Oh, nice. See you later. Oh, damn it. Oh, get out the bloody fire. Ow. No, 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 no. Ooh, nice. I really need that help! Sure. You want me to deal with this then? Ugh. Go away! Put me in a damn fire! Hey, buddy. Oh. I'm out of ammo. Thank you very much for your kind contribution. Oh, God. Did you kind of go away? I've had enough. Where I'm going. Okay. Don't know what that's doing, but just do it. Woohoo! Yeah, that's not gonna be useful to that right now. Where the hell is that thing? Bye-bye.
that thing.
What the hell did I just do? Yeah, that's it. Get out of my way. What the? Like, I really don't like you things. You know that? What the? Why is it I go to take them out and then something else manages to nail me just before it? It's like, stop it! Go away! Need a better weapon! What the? Bye-bye. Okay. What else is this? You follow me? Where'd you go? Yoo-hoo! There we go! Oh, you're dead now. Open up! Woohoo! Yay! Alright, I don't have any other weapons left. Oh, this is... Go to heck! Oh, wait. You, you're gonna say. I need some of that. Thank you. Oh my god, there's another one. Not for that damn weapon. No! Oh god. Ow! No! Ow! Okay, fire hurts. Hey, come here, Sing. I need you. No, not that way. No, not that way. God dang fire. No, I'm going to be... Love how the enemy didn't get that. Just... Nope, I didn't mean to do that. Nope, nope, nope. Here, have a grip. Jesus, that didn't go very far. Shut up. Nope. Bye-bye. Oh god, hi! I forgot about you. How have you not died yet? Thank you. Eat that. See you later. This is perfect. Why, please? Who completed that game? I need some ammo. Nice, very nice. Oh, hi. You followed me? Moving. Back here. I've had enough. Go away.
Go away!
Down very easily. Step that way. That would work. Hey, eat this. Gotcha. Hey, who wants to come play? Who wants to come play? Thank you. Whee. Oh god.
Yeah, I've had enough of you. In the butt.
What the? That's cheating game.
You'll take my kind contribution.
Well, blah, 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 blah. I've just realized that I have my delay on for some unknown reason. So do forgive me if there is a delay. It said 20 seconds. Seriously? I hate you. I really, really hate the book. Is there another one? It's dead now anyway. I need to make sure I'm not missing any secrets. Do you mind? I'm busy. Be still. Alright, I was busy. Thank you. Ooh. Dash refill. Oh. Oh, that was terrifying. Give me the core thingy. Hey, buddy. Eat. Yes, you know that, didn't you? Bye-bye. I'm low on ammo.
What the?
Huh? The what? Okay. Sure. Oh yeah, I need to blast out this arm thing or something, didn't I? This isn't gonna let me do this so easily, is it? Oh no, I need to put it in there. Just hold on, demons. Just don't worry. I'm just trying to do a little shooty thingy majiggy. Lovely. Hey, big blade. Ba-do-ba-do. Ugh. Ugh. I'm actually. Ugh. What? Why am I in its stomach? Have the most power. Bye bye. Come here, thing. Don't mind me, thank you. Hey, buddy. Why can't I? Oh, I can't move in that. Ugh. Recharge! Where the hell did you come from? Yeah, eat that and hold it. Thank you. Any more? Good. Am I missing anything? Anywhere? What does the red stand for? Is this a fight area or something? Or I suppose there will be a fight. Oh. Hey! Where are yous? That? Oh. Okay. That was it. They see it into the demon's true hell. I mean, it went. Yeah. Yellow icon's up there. Alright. Missing any secrets? I don't want to be missing any secrets. Is the red things actually areas you have to go to that... I mean, how the hell did I get over there? What the heck is this place? I mean, this isn't even hell. This is whatever this is. Can I punch this? No. Can't go on top of it. Can't go that way, though. Can't go up that way, either. Wait a minute. Boink. Was this place to... Oh, okay. Whee! Oh, another shell thingy. Shell thingy. Words. I can't speak! What is wrong with me? Don't answer that. All right? Don't answer that. Guess we're putting it in this. Lovely! Lovely! Time to go into Mourn. Ugh. End in there? Oh god, of course there is. Of course there is. Give! Right, okay. We heavy and super heavy demons stay on fire longer. Right, that is resource drops get pulled in much further away. Yes, give me that. Hey! Okay, so the ammo will also be upgraded. I didn't break it. Hey! Don't be slapping me in the back. If you're gonna do that, at least take me on in front, you know? As swelch around in the guts of a giant demon. Yeah. Hello, hello. What the sweet thing? It's like, I'm gonna get you, and I'm dead. Oh. Hey, whoa, hey! I can't reach you. I could. I can't reach him from here. Oh, hi! You're dead. Huh. Alright. What's the plan here? Well, we're gonna get this first. Part 3 of the Sentinels. I can do that. What's wrong with you, Fraz? Other than your tongue and brain dying occasionally, nothing. You don't know. He sends God restless by her disquiet manner. The Dark One was not amongst them yet, nor would he be for many generations. Ah, lovely. Wait, I'm not the Dark One, am I? Oh. What the? Hey! Right. What'd it give me? No idea what that just gave me again. What does that give me again? I have no idea. Stop eating me, will ya? Jeez Louise. Where the hell am I going? Oh. That would make sense. I'll get this out. Having none of that, okay? But I'm going to the purple door first because the purple door is shining. Slayer gates are optional. Intense encounters, ammo and extra life spent in Slayer gate will not be restored. Oh, okay. Well, I want in. Punch. Yeah, I'm punching it. Where the hell did I punch it then? But it's saying to punch it. What did I miss there? Oh, wait. Silky could stop moving. that up there? How the hell did I get up there? How the balls do you get up there? I have to punch the soul key, but I can't get to the soul key. Any ideas? Oh god! No. Yeah, the slayer key's there. I have no idea how to actually get to it. Unless I get rid of the chain. Wait, there seems to be a little bit of a ledge there. Maybe I get up to that bit? Might be, actually. So maybe I go through here. No, I'm not up. Thank you. Aha! Oh, there we go. Ah, much better. Stick in the giant key that I'm casually carrying around somewhere on me, you know? Alright, so what happens if I complete this then? Do I get some amazing goodie? Oh, okay. Hello! Bye-bye! Give me the ammo. Bye-bye! Oh god, how? Okay, hey! Whoa, hey! Okay! I was expecting this to be mental, but holy crap! Could you give me a second to catch my breath? No, okay, that's fine. That's fair. Yeah. Bye-bye. Very much for your kind contribution. Ammo, I mean armor. Thank you very much. Very kind. What the sweet Jesus is that thing? That actually hurts! Give me the hell! Oh, give me the hell! Go away! Go away! Nope! I do not want to be here! Alright, next! Have this. Oh. Missile incoming? No. Return to well, replay the mission. Don't you tell me to replay. Yeah. Whew. All right. Next.
Bye bye.
Thank you very much. There's nothing around here. Oh, no, 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 no. Nope. Ow. I will get this. First time lucky. Come on. Let's do this. I mean, who's next for dying? Bye bye to you. Thank you very much for dying. You better can. Bye bye. Oh, that's your head gone. Don't mind me. You die. You die too. Bye bye. Oh my lord! There's so much going on. Oh god, hi. Hello. Hey, how you doing? Doing alright there? Doing good? Good, good, good. Nice to know. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. Cheerio. Bye-bye. You as well. Whew. No, hi. No. Ow. Okay, that hurt a lot. I need to run away. Run away. Bloody way. Okay, I don't know where I'm going anymore. Where do you come from? Where do you go? Bye-bye. Go. Give me the health. Give me the health. Run away from the big Sharpie man. Sharpie man, that was great. Oh, there. Oh god! God. Whew. Well, that was. You required an Imperium key. Acquire all 6 Imperium keys to activate the marker device in the Fortress of Doom, which unlocks them. Oh. That was intense. Oh. Alright. There we go. Very conveniently done that. Now to move on. What's up there? Oh, it's just that. Alright. Whee! Of course the lightning bolt's trying to electrocute me. Can I just... Oh, what was? Middle, top. Whee! Ow! Oh balls. Oh balls. That's up for you.
Whee! The B Betrayer's life signal is nearby.
Oh, goody. Wonderful. Sounds like fun. What the balls am I on? Of course, I'm going to the lava, aren't I? Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Open says me.
There are motion sensors in our tunnel everywhere.
But now no longer active. Or are they? Is that the picture? Hello. I come with a shiny object.
I told you all to leave me here. I am where I belong. Saving your people will not bring you peace. Only make the burden you carry worse.
Is he a Doomslayer? Or something?
And now you seek to defy the Conmaker herself.
Or what?
It is your people's time now to give penance. Just as it was mine.
I'm very confused.
Hear me, Slayer. When his heart is laid to rest, then his soul will be at peace. And so will mine.
The bleed. Alright. Okay. You're free. There's a giant artillery cannons. Casually just pointing at me. What did you just give me? What did he just give me? Ooh, codec piece. Vega data entry. After years of prologue war against the... Agent Dunur launched an offensive strike against Across Dimension, sending their greatest warriors into the heart of hell itself. Despite their training and their preparedness, their honor was undone by deceit. Betrayal at the highest level of command left Argent Dunur's bravest warriors cut off and scattered in a hellscape. But of these last remaining Night Sentinels, only one remained in hell by choice. Betrayer of Argenta? It was Commander Valen who relinquished the keys to the elemental Sephor? In return for his son's resurrection. Haunted by demonic visions, the image of his son's tortured existence plagued him without relent. The whispers of demons pushing him towards madness. In a moment of weakness, he fell prey to the demon's trickery, sealing the fate of Argent Dunur and dooming the kingdom to which he swore a lifelong oath to protect. Valen chose exile in the hellscape for his sacrilege. The betrayer made the Slayer's armor. The betrayer made the Slayer's armor. Intriguing. Bye, Mr. Betrayer. Wait, is there any more secrets I should know about? There is a secret. Where the balls is it? Alright, where did I go here? Let's see. Well, that music is amazing. Can I just land over here for a second? Not actually sure how to get to that one. So we shall go this way. May have to leave it unless it's further this way. Might be. In fact, I mean, there's nothing here from what I can see. There does appear to be a life over there, actually. I cannot see. Wait, is that where the... Is it there? Oh, might be actually. So how do I get up there? I'll pretty much do this. Ah! Gotcha! Woo! I got them. There we go. That was easy enough. Right, next. Okay, where the hell are we going? Of course not. Ow.
The extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD.
Oh, really?